Why is truTV showing these basketball games? I'll tell you. Sorcery. Seriously, two wizards met on a mountain, created a spell that allows the tournament to be on four networks at the same time. Trust me.
I'm a magician.